ignore them, make a plan to vote, do so to vote early so that we will have an outcome that is clear. Don't pay any attention to what the president is saying, because it is all designed to suppress the vote. He's going to have law enforcement. That's in their playbook. We've seen their playbook. It's in their playbook that they'll have people intimidated to vote by having ICE agents or other law enforcement there to instill fear in people as they show up. Why are they here? What, you know, it's scary. But ignore that. It's a suppress the vote tactic, as is the suppressing of the ability of the postal system to deliver on its responsibility. I want to bring up another subject that the president brought up this morning, which is very scary, and everybody should take note of it. The Food and Drug Administration, the FDA, has a responsibility to approve drugs with their judging on their safety and their efficacy, not by a declaration from the White House about speed and politicizing the FDA. This was a very dangerous statement on the part of the president. Even for him, it went beyond the pale in terms of how he would jeopardize the health and well-being of the American people